Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm gonna hang out by the Mage's Guild and see if there's a bank. Oh, there is, of course. We're in Wayrest, I just realized. Alright, to the north. Let's go to the. I bet you the bank opens up even later than the Mage's Guild. Alright, let's head for the Mage's Guild then. As it is, we're gonna have to loiter in front. I think it's this building. I put this water here. They open at 11. Two hours. Our loitering is complete. Just making sure we don't have a quest for them already. No. This is from a mod. Some undead. Should check that some of that stuff out pretty soon. Ah. You do not give the stuff. You give the stuff. Alright, we just did that one. I don't want to be fighting mummies yet. Guard the guild? The Mage's Guild is in need of someone to guard the magical Tanto tonight. Is it feasible that you could do it for us? There's a sapphire in it for you. Sure. Be at the Mage's Guild by midnight. Your period of guardianship will last until 3 in the morning. Alright. I'm guessing in front of the Mage's Guild because things can't attack us in there. I mean, that's what always happens. They just stand around and do nothing. What's with this water? It's terribly inconvenient. I need to guard. I agreed to guard a magical Tanto at the Mage's Guild of Wayrest. I have to be there between midnight and 3. We definitely haven't done that thing. Alright, the bank. All the way up here. Let me see how way down we are. 60 out of 81. Okay, yeah. Getting there. I mean, yeah, I could just wait at the Mage's Guild instead of running back and forth, but it kind of makes sense to do this, like, as far as an in-world kind of perspective. It's around here. They are open. See, there's an enemy right now. Banking. Okay, I want to deposit 3,000. Okay. I see something. That's not true. gold pieces in your account. It's telling me I have gold pieces in my inventory. Unless they mean in the inventory in the bank? If I go to withdraw, never mind. I don't want to withdraw. Nope. Don't want to do anymore. You stop skulking about like a weirdo. Wait, we're heading west? I'm gonna head south now, yeah. Okay, so we're just gonna hang out there all day. Sorry, guys. You are wearing very little clothing. That's not the Mage's Guild. Huh. Oink. The Tanto. Where is it? Yeah, I'm supposed to guard it. A Tanto is a kind of blade. Well, that's pretty cool. I wanted to do that. I want to have a little sphere float about me as I mumble to myself. Yeah, without knowing where this is, how can I really guard it, right? Foes cause a panic. Well, it's not time to guard the Tanto yet. Oh, you're... Wait. That's the Tanto. I took it. Is that alright? Quest. Okay. I have it. I guess I'm just gonna wait around. Can I change? Oh, I hit T. Wrong Elder Scrolls game. We hit R here. Let's loiter for 8 hours. Let's see what happens. There are enemies nearby. Ah! Well... They can't take my Tanto. They can't do anything to me. Not until I walk outside. Well, people are panicking all over the place. It's not letting me rest. I don't see. Oh, well, he's right there. See if I can get further, far enough away from them. That goes out. Let's try in this corner here. Nope. Isn't there stairs up? I'm just going in circles. Can't even get past him. I don't think I can even fight them at all. Yeah, I can't take my weapon out in here. Well, I can't just... Maybe I can. I'll wait out here, then, where they can't attack me. Enemies. Ow. You cannot take my magical Tanto. Nope. I told you no! I killed a bard. My magical Tanto is still there. Oops. Enemies. Thief died. Thief's always dying. I claim bounty on the thief and traitor to the mage's guild. What happened? Oh, they're closed. I can't get in now. I claim bounty. I'm the one guarding the Tanto. Oops. There's a lot of you. I'll give you that much. There's more where that came from, I'll tell you that much. Run away! Hey! Well, I mean... Am I going to succeed in this quest? Because I do have it with me. I'm just not inside the Mage's Guild like they wanted me to be. I mean, really, how effective can a leather shield be, really? Steel weapons, I'll take them. Elven Warhammer. I thought there were more than that. A letter. Oh, it's a map. The scrap of parchment shows the location of Morarugoth. You've recorded it on your map. That's wonderful. That's a silver daikatana. Well, if I lose reputation, I'll just take it like a champ. And I say, ah, there is another one! You were hiding back, trying to nurse your wounds. Take the steel weapons, definitely. Steel boots? I have steel boots, right? Yeah. Just making sure I don't have any... I don't think I have any more iron stuff, do I? I think I've upgraded everything. Elven greaves. Yeah. first one. Oh, that's the bard I killed. Well, I can't get back in. I mean, I didn't know. It's not midnight yet. I have to wait inside there? Can't with them around. Alright, we'll rest. Or loiter, rather. Enemies. I claim the bounty on your head! Oh, there's quite a few. Ow. These guys are wearing me down, though. Almost out of mana. Crap. Guard, help me. They're back there. Help me. Getting a room. I need a rest. Hopefully I don't fail this quest now. The city is extremely loud and crowded. You woke me up to tell me that? You are healed. Your short blade skill neck. Excellent. Short blade, 48%, not bad. Haha! Wait, actually. Minor bolt is the small one, right? Wait. Is that healing me or hurting them? Wait. Oh, I think... Wait. I'm trying to figure this out here. You guys mind? Ow! Whoa. Alright, I am trying to figure this out. I think... I go like that, yes! Oh, it won't redo it? Nah, I don't want to do it every time. I missed! This is not turning out too well. Do I have to redo it every time? No! What was I, Adamana? Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Press button to fire a spell. Press button to fire a spell. It won't let me heal. Ah! Damn! Well, this is not working out too well. Go back to sleep, try again. This is why I need a mana potion. Alright, nearest inn. One of these, yeah. I hear. Exit us. Alright, so I'm learning this. Bear with me, guys. I require a room. I have to return to Tanto at some point. This is a very small room. Guess that'll have to do. Where are you heading? None of your business. I guess he's not the enemy then. Or one of the enemies. I didn't get to sleep all the way. There's no bed in here. I'm having a lot of problems today. What? There's a hallway. This. What's your name, stranger? None of your business. What? Where's the bedrooms? I wanna rest. You're in there. Another tiny bed. Climbing mode. We have some places we don't require climbing mode in order to get in. I art healed. Dodging improved. Okay. I think it was a mis- I don't think I took anything in dodging. Yeah, 18. Excuse me. Alright, now. How do we get out of here? We have to try again with this nonsense. What time is it? It's 5 to- I gotta return their Tanto to them. Enemies? Enemies! Alright, I'm gonna head back to- yep, here they are. Minor bolt. Press button to fire spell. I gotta do it every time, that's annoying. Knight died. Why can't I just keep the spell up? There's gotta be a way. Where's the rest? I know you're around here somewhere. One of you? One of you bad guys? No, you're guards. What about you? You're a guard as well. Alright. We gotta go back to the Mage's Guild, which is this way, so. South. West. Gotta be ready in case any of these guys show up. Yeah, I don't know where the others went. I'm expecting them to show up at any moment. Because this is the Mage's Guild. So they head this way around. Death to camels! Wait. Oops. South, baby. South. Wow, west. That's this building. Alright. It's got to totally turn around. Oops. I tried to loot him. Oh well. Still furthering our skill anyway. Someone clean up these bodies. This is a disgrace. Oh! I stole it? Ugh. I couldn't resist it. I took the Tanto I was supposed to guard. They'll be after me for sure. I took it to guard it. Ah. Oh my god. I'm reputation in -7. I was trying to get it. He won't even talk to me. Oops. I can't even not have... All honors and rights are forfeit, Persephone. You have been expelled. I am sad to say that you are ineligible to join the guild. Unfortunately, you arrive with a less than sterling reputation, young high elf. You might consider improving that and returning. I took it to guard it. Your name is familiar to us and not in a very favorable light, to be quite honest. Oh, how? How do I improve the reputation? I'm gonna all say variations on this. You do not, to be blunt, have the finest reputation among members of the intelligentsia. So I'm supposed to be there between midnight and 3. But they close at when? 8? And I can't... I don't even want to do that quest over again. You're like, thinking about reloading, but I don't even want to do that quest over again because I just have to wait around in-game time. Which I know passes quicker than normal time, but still. I can't loiter, do anything. I have to sit around doing nothing until midnight comes. And then sit around doing nothing for 3 hours. Because they can't attack me. And I can't attack them inside the guild. Quest does not work. And because they hang around in here, you can't... You can't wait. You can't loiter or anything. That breaks my heart. Really does. I mean, I would... No kidding. I would start all over again and do the quests. From the beginning again. I would probably just do different ones if possible. Get myself all the way back up. But I can't even... I can't even join... I don't know what I could do to increase my reputation with them without joining and doing quests for them. What about the guy in the beginning? Will he give me a quest without me joining? I think he wouldn't even talk to me. Was he the one who wouldn't even talk to me? Yeah, he won't speak. He's magic items. Let's see if there's someone else who gives quests. I mean, it just stands to reason that the ones who give quests would not... would all react the same way, not speak. He doesn't... he's just like a normal NPC. That's disastrous. And he... yeah, the magic items. I think there's someone else who gives quests. I just don't remember who it is. He identifies. Just talk to him, you know, training. Oh, back here. Alright, he's just, you know, that guy. I'm just talking to the same people now. Untenable. Well, I'm gonna save, but I'm gonna be honest with you guys, I'm most probably just going to restore at the beginning of this episode and go pick another quest to do. Because I don't know how I can increase my ranking with them. I'm going to look it up and see if there's another way. But I can't even start over from -7 and like take quests and raise it that way. You know how it works. Because they tell you to get here at midnight, but the place is locked. So... when do they close? I'm still hitting time. It's still open now. Everything improved. Okay. They close at 11. They've died. They've just died. Check out the light over there. Oh. And the torchbearer. So you can see time passing by. I literally just have to sit there in the place and do nothing. I might do that. I'll just speed it up. The time doesn't pass that quickly. Oh! I used etiquette on the archer. There's more enemies coming. I wonder how far that reaches. Oh, I'm out of mana, aren't I? Well, if find these guys for nothing, because I'm probably just going to restore the game. I'm going to look up and see if there's a way to restore... Oops. To, get my reputation back up with them again. I mean, it would probably have to be... Oh, you're aiming at me too? It would probably have to be from, like... a neighboring faction that once you increase your standing with such and such temple, the mage's guild goes up as well, but a tiny bit. I would have to get it back to zero, which would take who knows how long, and then start over again. Hope you guys don't mind. I did learn how to use the spell though. Look at them all coming. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.